It's great to see this report published today, peer-reviewed, independent assessment, which is showing up to a 66% reduction in TB infection in those areas where the cull has been carried out for 4 years. This is a real light at the end of the tunnel for farmers who have been devastated for way too long by this disease, and is showing without doubt that culling can be part of a comprehensive strategy that can help us get on top of this disease.